My QCAT topic is describe an important decision that you made. What the decision was, how you made your decision, what the results of the decision were, and explain why it was important. And the sample answer is, I have made a lot of decisions in my life, and frankly, I have made those decisions sometimes alone and sometimes with the help of my parents and friends. One particular decision that seems very important to me was the time when I decided to choose nursing as a profession instead of becoming a doctor. I always wanted to become a doctor, and I was preparing for my PMT entrance test, but I did not get a good rank in the test. It disheartened me and I was very upset. I was in dilemma whether to drop 1 year or I should take admission in a nursing college. This was a very important decision for me as it was about my career. I discussed it with my aunt. She advised me that both professions are equal. The purpose of medical profession is to serve the people, and I always wanted to help needy people. Making the decision was not easy. I had to fight a lot with my inner self. So I decided to choose nursing. Now I have completed my graduation in nursing. I am happy that I had made the wise decision at that time. Through my training, I have realized that nurses are closer to patients than doctors. What I wanted is fulfilled now. It was a very important decision that I made in my life. Thank you.